You should be proud of me. This for the ones who doubted me. I come to ball like an athlete. Yeah, is this what it gotta be, huh?
Let's begin.
No, I would say two. Flip it over and see how that works for you. You know what I'm saying? It might be a better angle.
Good as
Chance strength. But you know, if we do what it did, when we was doing no facials then, because I've really been taking care of my skin better, but I don't think I really have no
Okay, we could try to see what we could do on this other side.
Yeah, do my scrape on my whole face.
What?
Look at all that hair. This
is how
Ashley was looking. I was like, is it getting too hot?
She was like, I'm good. I feel like it's exfoliating.
A little cheek area over here. It's definitely exfoliating. You ain't getting like a lot of oil or nothing to come out. Ain't nothing really much coming out, but it look like it done exfoliated just out of your face. Or it took some of the whites, I mean the shiny liquids off your face. And maybe what it is there, but it do look like it exfoliated your skin.
I heard you call me a big fat ass. Make sure you don't do that shit again.
Something coming up.
this one with this. Ooh, it came off good.
Look at his face, man. Is it white? Yeah, look at his face. Is that something else up in there?
What,
right? That one. I guess we did use all the damn steam, girl.
You should be proud of me.